Hello everyone, the awesome Man 11 here, and welcome back to more Let's Play of Star Wars The Force Unleashed. And now we are starting the next level, which is Cloud City, and Cloud City is probably my least favorite level, because of the boss. Yep, because of the boss.
Message from Master Ron Coda for the Senator.
The Senator is unavailable at the moment. The entire city has been overrun by criminals.
You will tell the Senator that I need to talk to him.
He is not available. The Senator is attempting to negotiate with one of the criminals, Chopa. He went to the loading bays to confront him.
Great.
Come in, General.
Go ahead, boy.
What do you know about Chopa?
Chopa? He's scum. An immoral criminal who has taken over underworld operations in this sector.
So I can rule out diplomacy?
Yeah, that's a fair guess, boy. But if you deal with Chopa, you'll prove yourself to Garm. Head down to the loading bay and see what you can do.
Which way to the loading bay?
Okay. Oh, no. No, these guys, I hate the jetpack guys. Dang it! Hopefully I can get through this level without any less frustration as possible. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, come on. Die now. Oh, man. You will die. Just die. Die. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. These guys, come on. Die. Oh, yeah. Will you ever die? Yes. Just die already. Okay. Come on. No. Oh, yeah. Stab. Oh, yeah. 2-1. Oh, man. Hold the crown. Oh, yeah. Huh. Let's go inside here. Oh, man. Okay. I need help. Any health would do. No! Yes! Oh yeah. No! Just die! Die already! Die! Oh yeah, and yes, finally, health! Okay. I'm no Jedi! I am assumed to be a Sith! Okay, come on. No! No, come on! Come on! Whoa, whoa, what was that? Ugh. Oh, come on! He was just... He's doing glitch! 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 All glitchy characters must die, and he fell. Yes. Oh yeah. Die. Okay, Tripus die. Oh yeah. Okay, come on. I'm not gonna die. Okay, yes, health. Oh boy. Yes. Oh man. These guys. I hate these guys. Okay, come on. Bring it on! Bring it on! Bring it on! Come on! Oh no! Okay. Come on! How am I supposed to kill all these guys? It's amazing that I haven't died yet so far. Which is good, I guess. Ah! Die! Oh man. Oh, Holocron! I see a Holocron! Yeah, yeah! Okay, no! Okay. Yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, that was a bit annoying. Really annoying. Hopefully there won't be any enemies hearing us. And of course, there is an enemy! Great! Oh yeah. What the? Oh no. No. I hate these guys. Especially with their fire and lava and all that stuff. Just die now! Die! Die! Oh, yes. Whoa! Ha! I was doing a glitch! Glitch! Epicness! Glitch! Heh! Glitch! You see? A glitch! I did a glitch, you see? A glitch! And I'm doing it again! Okay, come on here! Will you please die already?! Come on! Oh yeah. Die! Just die already! Yes! No! How many more are there? You are so annoying! Come on! Come on! Do you ever stay on foot? Come on! Okay, locking on and killing. Yes! Finally! Just die, please. Just die. That's all I want you to do is just die. Seriously. Oh yeah. Come on. Okay. Oh yeah. Finally. Oh yeah. Oh, there we go. No! They're not gonna kill me now. Stab! I love stabbing you. Yeah. Oh, yeah. What kind of guys are these? I mean, seriously. I'm not a Jedi, I said! Seriously. I am an apprentice, soon to be a Sith. Get that through your head or else I'll kill you. Literally. Oh, come on. Oh, boy. This is bad. Oh man. Go away. Go. I don't care about the enemies. Just go. Go. Okay. So far, I've been able to skip all of them. Or no, 15.
Chopper has sent bounty hunters. Senator Bell Iblis has been captured by one of them, a mercenary named Cleef.
Coda, the senator's been captured. I'm going after him.
And no reply. What do you get? And skipping everything. And obviously, I have to kill these guys. Die! Die! Or I have a better idea! Off the building! Oh yeah. That is what I do best. Okay, there we go.
What you said to one there?
I hear that you've acquired an important Imperial Senator.
Yes, I got the Senator, but Boss Chapa has him now. Not so funny. Caesar, prepare. You're gonna die.
Not Cleef. Well, looks like we have to fight Cleef. Of course, this is not the actual last boss, like most of you would think it would be. Oh boy. Come on. Okay, you are gonna die now. Just die already. Come on. I'm not gonna take the time to bother with fighting these guys. I'm not sure if that will take them away. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, come on. Die. Come on, just die. No. And why did I just get health again? And when I just did not need it. Okay, come on. Come on. Okay, you were obviously gonna die now. Oh boy. Just die. Die and be done with it. Die. Okay, you're obviously gonna die now. Cause I can't take no more of this at all. He just died. Oh yeah. Yes! Victorious! Survived.
Weren't prepared for that, were you?
We survived.
For launch, I'm going to find Chopa and the Senator. We may need a quick exit.
Okay. We're closer to the boss of this level, ladies and gentlemen. More enemies! Stab! Okay, yeah! Okay. Stab. I don't know why I'm killing all these guys right now when I could just totally, completely skip them. And that's what I'm gonna do! I'm gonna skip them, because I don't want to bother finding those guys. And I heard a lady scream. Okay then. Just die, please. Stop screaming! You know what, I'm gonna completely skip you guys. If I have to kill you all, I will. Okay. Okay, come on. Okay. Oh. Being close.
Let him go.
The Jedi. I was hoping you'd come. Your talks have failed, Senator. This is how I negotiate.
Yep, this boss is horrible. And obviously we are going to save it for the next part, because I don't want this video to be any longer. So, stay tuned, let's play Star Wars The Force Unleashed. Goodbye.